Up to the truck's electrical system. We are going to disconnect the power and ground from the distribution block and plug this sucker into a cigarette lighter. All right, so here's the distribution block. This is the fuse for that amplifier. That 900 watt amplifier, it's on a 20. It draws 15 amps. Take this off. Here's our cigarette cord. I'm gonna go ahead and cut this on camera so we can see everything I'm doing here. There's no tricks or shenanigans. I know there's gonna be a lot of like, these kind of videos are hard, man. You always get the person that thinks I'm trying to pull a fast one. All right, power and ground. What's this like? Like 16 gauge, 20 gauge. This might not turn out well. We're gonna find out. It works on the 18 gauge stripper hole, so maybe it's 18 gauge. But 900 watts on 18 gauge, that is a little different. Okay, let's make sure I don't put them in the right. In the right way here. That just looks stupid, doesn't it? Okay, here we go. Temporal displacement test number one. That's just crazy. All right, let me turn it on, see what happens. All right, world's first 900 watt subwoofer amp on a cigarette lighter. Take one. For the head unit to boot up here. What's going on? There we go. This head unit boots so slow sometimes. Alright, there's our music. Ready to let it rip. Maybe you can get a shot of the subs doing their thing too. Again. The smoke doesn't come out. Jumping like the north.
Mm-hmm.
see those lights with the light, huh? Need some shade? Maybe I should shut that door. Hold on. Good. That's crazy.
Okay.
Let's show the world.